Hello everyone, thank you for the opportunity. Give me a chance to introduce myself first. My name is Mario Papahan, NIM 7203-2220-01. I'm a student at Medan State University. I'm from Accounting Major and I'm from the Faculty of Economics. On this occasion, I will complete the assessment which was given by my lecturers. His name is Mr. Koms Gary Gete Sibarani, SAMSE AKCA, about presentation skill. In this video, I will do a business presentation on the Batam Himalaya Skincare Company. Himalaya Skincare Company is a merchandise company. The Himalaya Skincare Company has been around since 1930. The Himalaya Skincare Company focuses on the skin health product, such as the face mask, face wash, toner, and other. The background of the Batam Himalaya Skincare Company was founded by two people, including me and my friends. The goals of the company that my friends and I found is three. The first one is about make a profit. The second is about build business friendship. The third is about helping teens and adults with their skin problems. We are here to focus on the facial skin health, such as acne, new skin, and large facial pores. With the development of the times, we often find a lot of skin health products, and many teenage and even adults who are not confident about their face because of facial skin problems. Skincare is the best solution for them, but we must choose Himalaya products because we have the advantage that our product don't have. The advantage of the Himalaya Skincare Company is about the first product are affordable. Our product are very affordable from the upper, lower, and the middle class. The price is set about 30,000 rupiah for 50 million of products. The second is about the product been registered with the BPOM's Healthy Skin. Our product have been tested through the lab and we have verified halal as usable have BPOM. So that's why we choose this skincare. The third is about Himalaya Corporation are registered. The product we will have also pretend various provinces and even countries. The weakness of the Himalaya Skincare Company is about the product cannot be found in the regular stores. The product is indeed rarely found in the small stores, but this weakness can be resolved because we can also provide online delivery service. Opportunities from the Himalaya Skincare Company. As I said at the beginning, many young people and even adults today complain about facial skin problems due to poverty. So this is the great opportunity to run a Himalaya skincare business. And then about the treat, as I said at the beginning, there are also many skincare products that are treat our products and our company. Target market. Our target market is about the teenager and the people adults, but not importantly people who experience a low level of self-confidence due to their facial skin such acne. And then about our marketing strategy. The marketing strategy we use is about the first one, selling product online. There are already many online selling platforms and social media that can be used to sell our merchandise. We use Instagram, Shopee, Tokopedia, WhatsApp as online marketing media. The second is about by the word of the mouth. Well, thank you. That's all that I can say. More and less I say thank you. I apologize if there about error in delivering the material or mistake in speech and whenever internationally or unintentionally. Thank you and see you later.